The construction industry represents 7% of the GDP, and that's a significant influence or significant impact on the economy. So I think we're a trusted voice, and that's really important. It's a relationship, right? It's government relations, and trust is first and foremost.
I think that the success that the CCA had in persuading federal acknowledgement that we are a critical, essential service is a testament to its ongoing presence, participation with, and relationships established with the federal government.
Force du nombre fait en sorte que quand l'Association canadienne de construction se présente à Ottawa, bien, elle parle pour l'industrie véritable.
The CCA was able to speak to safety with credibility because both the vertical and horizontal construction industries, coast to coast to coast, had already demonstrated a 30-year commitment to the notion of certification of safety practices.
La journée sur la colline, sincèrement, c'est l'initiative la plus remarquable que j'ai pas vue depuis que je fais des affaires publiques. C'est vraiment fantastique. Ça permet d'abord de mettre la construction au premier plan pour une journée.
We were on calls with the deputy finance minister, and it was great. I was on the call, which is interesting. We're a small, medium business. So now you have this voice where he's like, I want to hear from you, Stephen. Is this working for you guys? Is there something that's not working? You know, what would you change? What could be changed?
L'autre élément, ce que ça fait, c'est que ça incite l'ensemble des associations locales et des membres entrepreneurs à rencontrer leurs propres députés au niveau fédéral et discuter de leurs propres enjeux sur un plan fédéral ou sur un plan national ou un plan local.
One of the things that we have to do as an industry is we got to get involved. You can't have an association working on its own. It needs its members to get involved. They're listening, and they're going to listen more if we're all doing it more.